Some new video out of the coast of San Mateo County, and yeah, the Marine Mammal Center there is tracking that whale, and you can see that it's snagged up in something. It's not clear if it's caught up in fishing line or maybe some kind of rope, but you can definitely see there it is forcing the whale to drag a buoy along a line behind it there, and wildlife officials will try to free the whale later this week.